Hey guys, Lemonade360 here, and welcome back to Sour Spade. Today we are working on the Nether system. Somebody did some schmasma flip around it and tried to make it fancy. Just to remind all of you Sour Spade competitors, and not competitors, but like, get your words. Word to the wise to all the people who are working on Sour Spade: Nether Project is mine. You can't do it. So I confiscated all your quartz and glowstone that you have placed around. This I'm gonna keep because I'm planning on doing that for like ever, and I never did. So I'm gonna keep that, and then I'm also gonna keep this because this really has nothing to do with the Nether. So, bread. But anyways, I'm almost out of slabs. I gotta grab a few more. So what I'm doing is I'm building this up there. Calm down there. I'm putting slabs on the roof and I'm getting that done. Darn, I wanted to crawl under there because there's a cool effect you can do where you crawl under a half slab if you land under it perfectly. Yeah. Just need to grab some more slabs and I think that's good for now. So, yeah. This hasn't taken much durability, actually. The reason I'm doing this is just so I can get a portal to the zombie farm that... What's his name? Civil Sage. I can never remember his username. I always want to call him Nidder Funcakes. By the way, guys, I made that username for him, and he liked it for half a day. He accepted it for half a day. I'm not going to say he liked it, but he accepted it for half a day, and he changed it to Civil Sage Gaming. And I don't see why everybody's so, like, about the Nidder Funcakes name. I mean, it's not bad. It's not a bad name. I think it's a pretty good name. I mean, if I was in Lemonade360, I would take it. Just kidding, guys. I wouldn't take it. It's a horrible name. No, I'm just kidding. You guys, I think it's up to grabs, but I'm still going to call him Nidder from now on, like, forever. I also went to the end, which I'm also going to make a portal to, and grab some Ender Pearls. But I really have lost my touch with these Ender Pearls, because, like, I used to be really, really good at Ender Pearling, and now I'm just... For lack of a better word, Come on. There we go. Because I used to be really good at it. Like, every shot was perfect, and now it's like every third shot is perfect. So, that kind of doesn't make it perfect. So, you know. But yeah, that's my life. Minecraft, oh Minecraft, what would we do without you? I'd probably still be playing Angry Birds in all of my free time. There's nothing wrong with Angry Birds. I love Angry Birds. So much fun. So much skill and strategy into it. I still can't beat it. I still haven't beat Angry Birds, guys. I've had it all my life, and I still can't beat it. Birthday Party is like the hardest. I hate the pink bird, the one that makes the bubbles. Ugh, so horrible. It's a horrible bird, like... It barely picks anything up, and if it does, sure, it causes mass destruction, but if it doesn't, you wasted a bird. And sometimes, like, and my iPhone screen is so small that sometimes I mistake it for a bluebird, and I tap it right in the middle, and it just stops, and I'm like, oh, and then I gotta redo the level, because the entire level so far, I made it, like, perfect, and then, no. So, yeah. You know, I kind of miss these discussions that I did. Like, I did a series where I did Elytra Fall. I haven't finished it. I kind of got bored of it. But I just had random talks while I did the falling of the Elytra, and it was just really fun. Okay, here we go. I think this looks great. Except for the items underneath. I'll make that better. But it's perfect, it's brilliant, and it is symmetrical. Unlike our beautiful town hall, which I actually like our town hall. It's not supposed to look good. That's the point. The point of it, like, if I'm fine with something being asymmetrical, if it's supposed to be asymmetrical. But if it's this is perfect. This is brilliant. I really like this. But I don't know. I just don't know, guys. So this is where I connect the path. So yeah. And then there's not enough. Not enough light for the grass to grow. So I have to like probably place torches under there for a little while and then wash it away with water or something stupid. But yeah, basically under Shadow Park, there is never going to be any snow growing back, so any dig up is gone for good. Yeah. So Shadow Park, the main reason was to, first of all, I wanted it to be fun, because it would be fun to have to fight off all the mobs. Second, I thought Shadow Park would be fun because under it, there wouldn't be any snow, so it'd be like we having our own little slice of plains. And then, I should probably have a staircase here, just like three steps. I'll do that. I'll just grab some more, though. What was I saying? Angry Birds! No, Shadow Park. I was talking about Angry Birds after Shadow Park. Or before Shadow... I'm really bad with my words today. I just don't know. So what happened is, somebody had a bright idea to make all this level with the Nether Portal. The point is for it to be elevated, so I tore it all down with my awesome shovel, and now it's fine. I pretty much kept all the stuff that was covered in snow, because I knew he didn't edit that. But I feel like it was Mr. Funcakes, who's responsible. By the way, guys, if you don't know who I'm talking about when I refer to that name, I'm talking about Civil Sage Gaming. Right when we got his channel started up, I helped him out with it, and he needed a new name, so I gave him the name Ninder Funcakes, because I wanted him to join the Breakfast Bunch, because I'm having a bunch of my friends join the server. They're gonna join sooner or later, but I'm having them join the server, and we're going to be called the Breakfast Bunch. Hang on, I gotta sneeze. Okay, much better. Sorry, I just had to sneeze. So a bunch of guys are joining the server. Well, not a bunch, two. Basically, they're not doing it right now because their internet is pretty bad. So, I don't want to say bad, but their internet isn't the best. So, the server's kind of laggy for them. So, they didn't join yet, but they're, but it was actually a coincidence. We didn't plan this, but all their names have foods in them. All of our names have food in it, so we call ourselves the Breakfast Bunch. Because so far, all of our foods are consumed mostly, well, not mostly, I guess lemons aren't mostly consumed at breakfast time, but a lot of our foods are at breakfast. And it was going to be Ninder Funcakes that wanted him to join the Breakfast Bunch, and we would be a Breakfast Bunch. Because he would have cakes, which are pancakes, instead of fun cakes. It's like the first two letters are changed, and yeah, Ninder Fun Cakes. I'm gonna call him that forever. But yeah, that's the origin of Ninder Fun Cakes. So that's why I call him that. But that may not answer where Nidner comes from. Nidner, oh man, Nidner. Nidner was a name that I gave him. It was a nickname. I gave everybody nicknames, like a while back. I mean, they still have their nicknames. A lot of people still do. I still refer to them by their nicknames, but it's mainly because I can't remember their real name. No, I'm just kidding. I call people by nicknames just because I think it adds fun to the conversations. Like, hey. Switzerland. I haven't named anybody Switzerland, by the way. I just use that as an example. But I think that's going to be my next. No. And by the way, if you've noticed in the past few weeks, I have not been uploading very often. That is because I am in the middle of a move, which is kind of stressful because there's so much to do and got to get the house on like websites and you got to get it be looked at and inspected. I'm not talking very well today, and you have to. It's just frustrating, and I don't have much time for the internet and the games and stuff. So that's why I haven't been uploading recently, very often at least. That's also why I've been doing the kind of lazier videos, like the whole Zoo Tycoon series, which I'm planning on continuing. I really love that game. I'm planning on continuing the series, that one was, it's a more of an easier series to record, and that's why I did it at the time I did, because I can record it really easily, and it's just more, it gives me more time to do stuff, and it's really quick, like, recording process. So, if you guys are wondering what I'm doing right now, you'll see. Don't just you wait. I'm just doing little improvements as I talk. So yeah, that's pretty much going on. I'm gonna quick check the time, and I'll be right back. Alright, so it's only been like 10 and a half minutes, so I don't really need to worry about the time at the moment. But what I'm planning on doing is I need to get some of the stone to make, I'm either gonna use spruce wood or spruce wood, stone bricks, or a combination of both. So I'm just gonna grab a few of these, and I need some more stone. Perfect. Let's go to a crafting bench. Now here's the thing, do you guys call them crafting benches or crafting tables? Because, like, I've heard it both ways. I prefer crafting benches, just because I think it sounds better. But, crafting table is its, like, legitimate name. So, I don't really know what you guys prefer, but I say crafting bench. Just kind of got into the habit of it, and, yeah, bench. Yeah. Sometimes if I keep spamming the spacebar when I'm running and jumping, it will give me, like, super jumps. Like, most of the time it's between 1 and 1.5 blocks, but sometimes it's, like 3 or 4 blocks, which is crazy. And also, I'm going to try and enchant a bow, which I actually got this bow off a skeleton, but I'm going to try and enchant a bow, so then I can, in fact, what was I going to say? So then I can, do the infinite flight thing, if I get infinity on a bow, so, because you can make your, I'm going to actually see what looks better, or what seems better. So wait, is that even possible to do it? No, it's not, I don't think. So I'm just going to have it like this. I'm not going to do this, just because it would be hard for those corners like this, where it's only one. So I'm going to do it like that, and I'm just going to see how this looks on this end. So, it's not terrible. Now, here was the other plan, putting these down here along with it, so then I won't have to worry about that underneath. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Let's put a glowstone there, and a glowstone there. There we are. Actually, I kind of think that looks pretty good. What do you guys think? I'm probably going to add some more detail to it later, but for now, this is good. Let's put that there, add a glowstone here. This will also make sure spiders don't spawn underneath it, so that's a plus. So yeah, this is the plan for the nether portal currently. So, I hope you guys like it. If you don't, I might consider changing it a bit. Just give me suggestions if you don't like it. Don't just say, man, that's awful, because that doesn't help. If you say, man, it's awful, then I'm not going to take it down. I'm going to leave it until somebody gives me an actual good suggestion for what to change it to. So, yeah. Because if you guys have a good design in mind, or you saw something in another guy's video that you thought was cool that I could try and replicate or add something to, because I think this is really cool. I like it. So, yeah, guys. Now I'm going to work on the, first of all, the pathway. Then I'm going to add, like, torches along the way. And then I'm going to go into the nether and work on that. So that may take a little bit, but I'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, so we've gotten a little sidetracked. Now we're bringing Alex Symmetrical home to New Canada. Come on, there we go. Alright. Now I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Okay, down the cliff. There we go. This is the plan. Okay, good. We gotta get on this thing. Alrighty. So yeah, our new friend Alex Symmetrical is coming home to be the new replacement for Phil and Brenda. So, this is Alex Symmetrical and his, No! No! Ah, I'm stuck in an infinite loop. Hang on, guys. Alex, come on. Don't be a stupid. Come on. Okay, here's my plan. Okay. Now get in the boat! No! Okay, back it up. Okay, and go! Yes, okay, back on schedule. Over the treacherous bridge of treachery. This is really slow, but it's actually really fun, so whatever. Since the pigman doesn't try to hurt me or anything, and I think if you're in the boat with the mob, then they can hurt you, so yeah. But the pigman doesn't want to hurt me. Isn't that right, Alex? Yep. What a cool guy. Hey, look, a chicken! We have entered New Canada. And where's the next jumper pad? Did I forget the next one? Okay, here. Wait, I can do this. Whoa! Oh, sorry. Disappeared there. Okay, there. And then, there. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Yep! Let's go. Alrighty. Yeah, this is pretty fun. What? There it goes. Okay. We're in and up and slide. Turned here this way. Back it up. Okay, back it up. Okay. Hop out, I think that's good. Oh, I thought he disappeared for a second. Oh my goodness. Okay, good. Alright, he is in, and I think he is good. Push him a little way. Let's get this stuff out of here. Oops. Whoopsie. Whoopsie daisies. Okay. Ah, that last piece is eludes me. There we go. So I'm going to straighten this out, and I will get it back. I hope this works. Yeah. Okay. Now he's back farther, though. So now the plan is to do this, and hopefully it'll work, you see. Now is he centered? No, he's not. Darn. Try again. A different piston this time. There we go. That, and then there. Uh-oh. Break the piston, okay. Good. So now we've made progress. Not really, we've actually really decreased the progress being made, but that's okay, because, you know, just progress. No one needs it. Right. Ah, I gotta fix that wall. What in the world is this? There we go. How did I not even notice that? I almost ruined this entire building. An entire thing. Just poof, gone. Out of existence forever because of one mistake that was made once. Yeah, you run, you stupid Alex. Seems to be going like pretty fast actually when I'm going forward. Alright, that looks decent ish. Okay, now the plan is to make a desk for him. So, I can't place anything there. So, here's the plan. What I might do is I'll do this, and then have a piston, like, push it into, don't hit the pigment. Okay, there, and then have a piston push it into these. Oh wait, can I actually place a block down, right here? Darn, I can place the half slabs, but not this. Okay, so I'm gonna use a piston to push them in here. So these two, and these are conveniently placed pressure plates. There. There's one, There is two. Alright. Push and push. Perfect. So now we are good. So his little desky desk is done. He's a happy little penguin. He's not a penguin, I'm just kidding. And we are going to have our boat shop and our fishing shack and whatnot. So now I gotta make some more of these stairs, even what's it's put on the sides here. So yeah. Alex Symmetrical. You guys know why I named him Alex Symmetrical? Because he's asymmetrical. Get it? Because his face is all asymmetrical and whatnot. So, yeah, pretty cool. Funny, I'm the best. Yeah. So, guys, sorry if that wasn't, like, too entertaining or anything, but that's all I really have time for today. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode, and hopefully it won't be too late. Later. It won't be too much later. I'll try and record soon. But, yeah, so this episode, what we've accomplished is we've built this, which I hope you like, and we also got Alex Symmetrical to New Canada. So, yeah, I think we've accomplished quite a bit, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, Girls Canada. May the Force be with you.